that wind. You know, we've seen some substantial flooding in states like Alabama and Kentucky in previous days, and even in Tennessee. Take a look.